Today I want to talk about the new HP USB Type-C extension cable, and it is 5 meter in length, or about 16.4 feet. It is a Type-C cable made for the Slice G2 system, for the audio ready system. It's an option with it, and it will give you more cable length between the system and the center of room control. The connectors are Type-C. One side says host, the other side says CORC, which means center of room control. You can see the sizes are different, so the host side will not fit into the center of room control Type-C connector space, so because it'll only go one way to work. So what I want to do first to install it is connect it to the center of room control. So I take the center CORC connector and install it into the center of room control, which is a Type-C. Plug that in, and then I do the cable management routing of the cable properly. And once I have it installed, I'll take the cover, and then the center of room control is ready. It's got the cable coming inside. You can put the side clips if you want to. The host side of the cable goes into the Slice G2. There's two cases here. Number one, if you have the port adapter already installed in your system. Number two, if you don't. So with the cable, to use the 5 meter cable, you cannot use the port adapter. So if you have the port adapter installed, you need to remove it. So I'll remove it from the audio ready system here. And to do that, I take out each side and then push down on the LAN connection and the display port and slide it off, because it has a Type-C male connector and it will not connect to the extension cable here. So I want to remove the port adapter. I will connect the Type-C into the Type-C port in the back of the system, number one, and then I'll get my other cables, which you'll have to, if you have them installed, to get longer lengths, and I will put that in like a Type-C or a Type-A USB cable. I have an HDMI cable for display. I have display port, and then I have a power cable, and then I'm ready to go for the system. And you can see the cable length here, that I can move now my center room control much farther in length with the extra cables. The cable does come with clips, so if you want to route it properly, there's some plastic with two-sided tape clips that come with it, and you can route the cable if you need to. The second circumstance, and this shows it here, if you don't have the port adapter stalled right now, all you do is connect everything connection in the back. And that's how you install the Type-C 5 meter cable.